Project economy on your side this week. Some step stools, more Roman window shades, and even some scarves are on the recall list. News Channel 5's Mary Morin has the latest in this week's recall roundup.
Well, it is not spring quite yet, and many of us are still wearing our winter coats and scarves. And if you own an As Seen on TV scarf with microwavable hot packs to keep you warm, well, you want to listen to this. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says Telebrands is recalling nearly 100,000 ThermoScarf scarves. It says the heat packs can overheat in the microwave, posing a fire hazard. So far, the CPSC says there's been 7 reports of the heat packs overheating, including 5 fires. No injuries, though, have been reported. And some foldable step stools sold by QVC are on the recall list this week. Kickerland Design is recalling about 13,000 of its Easy Fold and Easy Store step stools. The problem, the stools can crack or break, and so far, there's been 9 reports of this happening, including 4 reports of injuries ranging from ankle sprains to contusions. The CPSC says only the stools sold by QVC are included in this recall. And lastly, more Roman shades are on the recall list this week. Ethan Allen is recalling 163,000 Roman shades because of a risk of strangulation. The recall involves all styles and sizes of Roman shades sold under the Ethan Allen brand name. These custom-ordered, made-to-order shades were sold in a variety of colors, fabrics, and sizes. The shades, though, have no labels or markings, making reference to the Ethan Allen brand. With this week's Recall Roundup, I'm Mary Morin.